lot of sadness in life. And if I'm creating something, I want to leave what is the best in me. I want to leave the most colorful part of myself for the world to enjoy. The best part about me is my cheerfulness, my colorfulness. And that's what I try to express in my work. I've come to the conclusion that I'm a perpetual student. You have to have a dynamic view of things. You have to keep changing and learning and growing. The reverse of that is stagnation. I wouldn't want to stagnate. I wouldn't want to say, okay, this is it. I've reached. I don't think I've reached. I'm in the journey. I'm in the process. I'm Vibhananda from Doha. Come meet me and see my work at Art Expo New York.